I'm outside.
Alright, you guys, so welcome back. Or should I say, welcome back to me, because I just got back. But
baby girl, you know,
the story, whatever. And
still with the dolls that I
go inside.
All the niggas
brown. So I'm just gonna set it up or whatever, you know. So it comes with, obviously, the setup guide, manual, how to set it up and everything. So I'm gonna need that because, yeah. Two cartridges. Ooh, thank God. And I guess it's like the black color, the black ink cartridge.
Everybody.
And this is the tri-color. It's lightweight, actually. Not that light. For now, let's go ahead and
right now I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside PT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. Two turn, baby girl, you know me.
I'm outside in a
right outside.
Wow, this is weird. Like, I feel really weird opening this up. Like, cause I don't know how to open anything, but you have to remove the duct tape. You have to open it. So, oh, it shows you how to open it. Alright, so step one complete. Step two, plug in and turn on computer. I already did that. I mean, turn on printer. Step three, install the required HP software. So I'm going to go on my laptop and follow the instructions. So install it. You install it at 123.hp. To the website, you guys, and then step four says follow instructions from the HP Smart to connect the printer. Enter your product name here. So mine is called HP Deskjet 2700 all-in-one printer series. I think this one is it. So you press next after you type it in, and I think you press install HP Smart. So after that is done downloading, you want to go ahead and go through the steps, accept, you know, the recs, accept the things, and then set up in the printer. select your printer and then continue to the Wi-Fi. Alright y'all, that was just the most nerve-wracking thing ever. Like, I had to enter my administrator name and password, y'all, and tell me why it wouldn't let me, because my name was capitalized. The first letter of my name was capitalized and it wouldn't let me. So that was just annoying. So now it's like letting me go through and it says press the flashing information button on your computer. So I'm gonna go ahead and press the I on your printer. Sorry. And so I'm just gonna go through and follow the steps. We're on the part where we're loading the paper. Pull up to reveal the paper tray. Pull it up? What am I pulling up? Okay, so you pull up the paper tray. Rolled letter or A4 paper. Adjust the guide. So you guys, I got this sticker paper. It was supposed to be gloss white paper. Apparently it's a sticker paper though. For inkjet and laser printers. And I got this from Amazon, you guys, by Gotiga. So we're gonna see how this works. You know what's crazy? I opened it up and I looked at it and I thought it was waterproof, like literally, you know, like the labels for your product, but I'm not sure if it's waterproof or not, but we'll see. So I'm gonna load like a few only, but it seems good, y'all. Okay, it does seem a little bit better. Okay, maybe it is. So I'm not sure how you put it in there. Okay, so it says ink installed successfully. Sorry, you got sized out, but I'm not sure. Oh, I can size it right here. So this is for the face oil. Oops. And okay, so for the face oil, y'all, I'm about to measure it real quick because I think I can size it. So I always forget the measurements, so I have to keep measuring it. So it's 1, 2, basically 3 by 5, I think. 3 by 5. So the height is 3. It says this is like a 1-inch height. And okay, this should be good. This is 3 by 4. But okay. So I think this one is good. I checked the width on here and it was all like, it was basically really small. So I hope it comes out that way. And then let me see, because I actually printed one the other day. Let me make sure. It's more like 2 by 4, but yeah, I'm about to try to make sure the mango body butter is the right height and length. So I actually have 2 different sizes. I have the 8 ounce and then the 4 ounce. So I'm so glad I checked because I would have forgot. So I'm gonna go ahead and measure this one. So this is basically 2. By 8, so the height needs to be 2 under 2 inches, and then at least needs to be 8, as in the width. And yeah, that's good. And this one, the second one, which is the 8 ounce. This is probably like 3 or 4 inches. This is 3, I think it's by 8 or 9. 3 by 9. Okay. So it needs to be at least like 3 inches at least. And max 3 inches. This is, I guess, this is way smaller than 3 inches. And then let's make sure the height is lower than 9. It's just way lower. Okay. So this might be good. But let me space this out a little bit more so I have room to cut it. Okay. So I'm about to try to print this right now, y'all. I had this leftover half sheet from my other one, but I'm just gonna take it out just in case, because it's definitely not gonna be enough space for what I'm about to print. So I'm gonna go ahead and, oh, my printer's not even plugged up. Okay, let me plug it. But that means I have to unplug my laptop. It's on 18%. The power on button on my printer, and I'm just waiting for it to load. Okay, the Wi-Fi light is lighting up, so it's lit up. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead with the process on my computer and I got that. So I did end up hold on, let me make sure my camera doesn't have stuff on it. But I did end up like wiping down the bottles, cleaning them off a little bit, just with a little alcohol to make sure there was no residue left. And I forgot the scissors downstairs. I'm literally not going all the way back down there. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to get these cut out. And yeah, so I'm just gonna start first by I'm really bad when it comes to cutting, you guys, but you know what? We have to start somewhere. Pretty, you guys. That's really, really cute. It doesn't smudge or anything. I'm so happy. It's beautiful. I just wish that you could see the product, you know. But I'm about to do the next one, y'all. And this is just an affordable way for you guys to throw this out. But this is just an affordable way for you guys to, you know, just do your job, like do everything from home basically. You don't always have to, but it's just an affordable way. Just to save money, you know?
battle has cleared the tower.
I think that's okay, you guys. Okay, let's see. Okay. So, it's just the hard part is getting this off of here. You kind of have to like literally pick at it or bend it, you guys. Don't be scared. It won't mess up. Ooh. You guys, do not be scared to like, you know, just tilt it at the end a little bit. It won't ruin it, I promise. But also just don't be careless with it. Like, just pay attention, you know, but I didn't cut this the best, but I wonder if it's gonna show. You know, like you can't even tell I didn't cut it right. But I wish I would have put it higher, but it looks okay like this. I really like it. So next, I got that out the way. All right, and lastly, y'all, I'm gonna do my rose face oil. I hope these labels have all the, but I ended up putting in all of my information on it, but it was already a made up template, right? So it also has these little, I think they're cut sections and end, indents, whatever, for me to cut at, but I don't really know how to follow it. I just follow it to the best of my ability. So basically, I'm cutting around those little marks. That way, like, I can trim where I need to. So I'm just trimming where I need to. See, like, I didn't really have to bend it that much. You just gotta bend the corner just to get it detached. And once you see it, like, detaching, you can literally pull it off like that. So, it's kind of slippery. Also, when you stick it on, just make sure you're getting like all the dents out and like any air bubbles. And this is how it looks, y'all. It's so beautiful. Okay, you guys, I'm obsessed. And that's it. That is it. I'm trying to show you guys in my life. It's like kind of blowing me out, but this is how it looks. It's so pretty. It's the mango body butter, rose face oil. It's so gorgeous. And the body butter. I'm about to take a few pics. That, guys. I'm just about to take a few pics. One sec.